Welcome to the next episode of Warlords of Draenor. We had some technical difficulties, so we decided to break that episode down, and this is the second part.
We are currently locked on purpose into a cave, and we hope to get out alive.
Okay, let's get the quest then.
Not like this minion of stone smasher.
Slay a couple of dudes.
Lothar, Commander.
Slay 10 Shadow Moon orcs.
Our spirit will triumph.
And that's all, huh? I think we can slay stuff.
I cannot. I'm pacifist.
Don't go all peaceful on me. Okay, I think. Let's try to get over there.
Uh-oh. Oops!
Stop pulling shit.
I'm not pulling shit, I was just walking.
Right.
That was a real one.
Okay. Follow me, I know where the first dude is.
Why can casters... Why do casters still have to stay still when they're casting?
I told you, you need to switch to enhancement and then you can smash things.
Oh, fair enough. Pulled.
I did my AoE and I heard the dog saying.
That was mine.
I think the first NPC is here.
Yep. Oh wait, there's something to complete on the back.
Let's get this, guys, and we can go and complete.
Okay. Need some healing, all you have to do is ask.
Myself? What healing? What's that?
Overconfident tank. Okay, at the end of this episode I'm going to go change the enhancement, hopefully.
Sure.
Actually, not at the end of this episode. I need to wait to go somewhere that I can come back afterwards.
So I think it has to wait until we get out of this area. So let's wait until we get out of this area, and then you can switch.
Okay.
This guy doesn't respect me. Tries to cast spells in front of me.
And also, I would like to change. Whoa, was that supposed to happen?
Yes.
Okay.
Who's there?
Yeah, and also I'd like to change my character.
I'm glad I'm not the only one fighting.
Escort
we
quest.
Must hurry. These Shadow Moon orcs are under the command of Ner'zhul. With his commanders dead, Ner'zhul will surely come looking for us.
No Ner'zhul. He wants to eat our candies.
We've got to save who we can.
I'm thinking of making an orc, turning him into an orc, or a cow.
I don't know. What do you...
I see your friends in the chamber up above. I think I can get there safely.
Oh, they're up.
Okay. Oops. So, what do you like most?
I like wolves. Don't pull them further away.
What? Why? Why?
Well, it was casting.
The winds guide you.
Massive upgrade for the helmet.
The earth, mother.
Sweet.
The dark times will pass.
I like how always the previous tier of armor that you have is like, oh my god.
Useless.
It looks amazing, and then the next you get, it looks like a piece of
farewell.
Shit.
Oh, I'll take this Draenei back to Carrion. Yeah.
Stop that orc from opening that portal.
We will return with help.
Why do I even bother?
You, from beyond our portal, you will make a marvelous sacrifice. The void consumes you!
What's he doing?
Something bad.
Come close, Nezul! Help me!
He's crying.
Worthless.
Worthless.
Your scurrying is at an end, rats.
This guy has an amazing voice.
Not so fast, Nezul.
Yes, step closer. I will bury you alive for the glory of the Iron
Kandor, get us out of here!
Will bury you alive, coward.
That was close. There is no turning back. Jaws of the beast.
So let me understand what happened, right? We closed the portal, but doing so, we got ourselves stuck here.
Pretty much. I think that's what happened.
Oh, he's back here, Costa.
Let me display. Let's see if I can. That's like what names is it? I think it's names. Friendly players, guild names, titles, enemy players, enemy units. How do I? Oh. Perfect. Okay. If I was looking at everyone display name. Yeah, okay, now I don't see the gazillion of units. Only see quest NPCs and
keep your guard up.
That's in names, right?
Yes, that's in names. It's a drop down.
Tarogar, champion.
Oh.
For the horde.
Dane, 30 Blackrock weapons.
Style and quest NPCs. Okay. Oh, dear goodness, it's awesome.
Yep.
Alright, I'm coming.
So let's get some weapons. More weapons. Yes, please.
Collecting. Selecting more weapons.
I'm pretty sure I have a throwable skill. Oh, yeah, there it is. It all comes back to me.
How long has it been?
A while.
So, funny story. There I was walking and then those guys attacked me.
Right. Right after you spells Earth Soaked them.
No, not these guys. The guy next to him. But they had no reason to attack me.
No. Come here and let's do some AoE.
Fine. Just two of them.
No. 9 weapons. Okay. So, wait a moment. Don't pull. Don't pull.
Okay. All right. Wait. What?
Okay. Now, come to me. Let them come to me.
Alright. You might want to reconsider, because I don't... Right, what I was gonna say is, my spells are not in the shortcut anymore, they're gone.
Do I look like I give a fuck? They're dead, I'm not, I win.
Reptide, Unleash. Where did they go?
Okay. So, do you have any... Do you have any... AoE spells or not?
Yes. I have the Earthquake.
Okay. Let's get another two.
Oh, four. Are you kidding me? Okay, now it's good.
Earthquake them.
I'm already on it.
Very good. Good Sammy, good Sammy. I don't think we needed a pile of bodies, but...
Since you know we finished the quest, right?
I mean, since we can, why not? look at them, it's a pile of bodies.
Alright, let's get out of here.
What's this? What's going on?
Wait,
down
where
there?
Are my healing spells? What's this?
I'm out of coffee.
This land is nothing like
Ancestrals.
Run our enemies into the ground.
Avenge
the murder of your chieftain and reclaim the
Perfect.
Honor of our clan.
Perfect. So
I don't trust this place.
Slay 15 Blackrock orcs and 3 Ogron warcrashers. Cinematic.
What good are a handful
these,
of slaves against the Black Rock War Machine?
These close-ups, don't they remind you of Shadow of Mordor?
Black Rock.
That's
Christ
what I was thinking
them.
From the first one we saw.
Especially the
you
fact
three,
that you're coming in.
Follow
and
our champion onto the battlefield and
sort of
listen for my call.
I have a plan.
Yeah.
Khagar has a plan. How surprising.
You like this trust.
We are yours to command.
Did someone tap them? Yeah, someone tapped them. Screw it. Let's go somewhere else.
Wait, aren't we fighting the big guy?
You're supposed to assist your tank, my friend. I'm here to tank.
Okay, they're not going there. Okay. Stay stable somewhere so I can start casting.
Can't you just, you know, lightning, chain lightning them? Just chain lightning.
Yeah.
Yes.
Zim, you thought the size difference between the two of us is big. come closer. Check this out. Oh my god!
Please don't step forward.
Oh my god! Oh.
No!
Oh my god.
Alright, I'm killing all of them.
And you thought the size difference was big already. So we need a couple of more of these and...
I got two here. We need the big one.
Okay, we can get the big one. Oh, we need more big guys, huh?
The last one, yeah. He will do nicely.
He wants to fight! You want to fight?
Let him.
I can fight.
It's fun.
I can fight. One more, huh?
Gets to high ground. What? No.
One more, it says.
Oh,
I mean,
okay. Up. Does he count up there? Yes.
Yes, it does.
We don't have much more time! Everyone! Get to high ground!
Boom.
That's when Khagar is doing its
Sakalaka
thing stuff. sadly we are in combat. And I don't even know who out of the 200 mobs that are down there is.
You must listen to the lab.
Is the
He's like an elementalist.
Whoa.
I like how it comes directly into your face.
On purpose, my dear friend. Is that because the orcs of the old times could not swim?
How goes the fight?
Fine, Gunnar.
You bring honor to our clan.
And another quest right in front of us.
It's not Gunnar, it's Gunnar.
You got my attention.
I think there's a pause there.
Do I look like a...
I'd say we made an impact.
Obtain the Worldbreaker schematics from Black Rocks in the Black Rock Quarry.
Be good.
And
my attention.
Find the Black Rock Pounder keg and return to Hansel Heavy Hands.
Off with you.
It's 1 second.
Are you ready for some nice AoE?
No, wait. What I need... I think they took away my healing spells.
Did they now?
Cleanse spirit... I hope you didn't start pulling on your own.
Maybe.
Spirit's not coming.
Got the schematics.
See.
Now what we need is this guy. Talk to this guy.
Mm-hmm.
I think the music is a bit too loud. Let me tone it down a bit.
Huh. I don't have time. Speak.
Speak. Obtain Gunnar's shackle key from Overseer Godric in the nearby
Just
building.
Just get me free, stranger.
Okay, we have to
I
free him.
I could kill 100 of these pigs with this shovel alone.
He wants to kill people with his shovel.
Shovel? It's, yeah, or it's enough.
Okay. Yes.
Aha.
He lit me on fire.
It'll be fine.
There's the key.
I found one hidden.
There are a lot of potions that they drop, which is interesting. Mm-hmm. A lot of potions, they drop a lot of potions.
What?
Maybe it's a new thing.
Report to Farsi Drekthar at the Black Rock Quarry in Tanan Zangul.
Now go! Free at last!
Is he going to kill people with his shovel?
I swear by the spirit of my father,
oh, yes.
I will make them pay! First... I think I need to wash my hands. I will meet you back at your camp.
Why is he washing his hands?
You're not doing anything.
And he also turned his back on us.
He's in disturbing from.
Who is there? Run with the pack.
Great, that's done. This guy also wanted us to get a black rock, some sort of keg. I think it's here. Yes, it is. Mm-hmm.
Is it in the building?
Yes. Yeah. Oh, shit. Why, oh, why?
Whoa! The keg is as big as me, maybe bigger.
You can literally get in it, like... Which game was it?
Okay, why is your cake bigger than mine?
I've the finest words.
You think I can't carry it?
Which game was it that you used to get into the keg and hide?
There she goes.
Ah, what's the name?
Wait for it.
Kerplow!
Hey, wait, which guy?
Oh, weren't that a pretty
thing? Can't remember the name right now.
Ah.
It was very old game. It started in PlayStation 1.
There is Secret of Mana.
We can learn
no.
here.
You get in a box.
Speak
the one
with
snake.
Now, Draka, we then escort him to the top of the iron wall breaker. We need to escort the guy.
Friend.
It was Secret of Mana, right?
No, 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 no. Okay, I'll tell
oh,
you what happened when you were dying.
And I'll do the fixing. No.
And then you'll tell me which
tank.
Game it was.
Okay, he can follow us while we are running at full speed. He's okay. One fast motherfucking dwarf.
Snake? Snake? Snake! What? That's from the game where you could hide in the box.
Yes, Metal Gear Solid, but...
that
back
one.
There.
Metal Gear
Think
Solid.
We can climb up those chains!
The dwarf is Irish. Love it.
No, he's Scottish. Every single dwarf has a Scottish accent. That's what my Scottish friend tells me. He's like, why every dwarf has a Scottish accent? Oh no! Shit! Oh ho ho! And then I pull this guy. Great. And now I'm out of energy. Thankfully, I had all these potions that these guys dropped. Like a gruel minion.
Where is he going? Man, my elemental is thirsty for action.
This is madness!
Right, what were you supposed to take up there?
Climb the rear chains. Climbing is hard for a tauren.
What?
We are too big to climb. Usually people climb on us.
Okay. Oh, alright, that's gonna be fun.
Okay, climbed here. Okay, no. Done.
Here there.
So taking a trip to the top of the tank and then what? Enter the wall breaker side turret and destroy 200 iron horde troops.
Off the starboard side.
Right here.
Looks like we arrived just in time.
Hop into that turret and keep them away.
Seriously, I mean, I understand you
Kanga,
hopping into it,
buy
but
me some time.
Me?
We will do what we can, Thalen. Hero, keep these orcs off of us.
Are we supposed to maybe?
Oh, that's how we're gonna do it.
Oh, nice shot.
I think.
Here is where I use the keyboard to actually press 1, because pressing 1 with the Naga so many times.
Tank coming over the rise!
Oh,
look out!
Uh-oh.
I love how the Draenei female looks so delicate and that orc in front of her looks so brute. It's like...
Oh, these controls
I hope
don't
you're
make
firing.
Sense! Remind me never to drive a tank built by an orc!
Hold strong, everyone! Here they come.
I know. Press 1. Oh,
they're bringing
another one.
Up explosives. Destroy those cars before they get close.
It's like what was the name of the scene in Lord of the Rings? The seeds
where they broke into the I really can't remember names. You know I'm bad with names, why are you asking me those things?
And yes, the battle is the Secret of Mana,
so
by the way.
Many of them.
Oh, is it?
Yes, you're so bad.
Don't you
you're so bad.
Yet, Paladin.
Oh, I can't remember that part.
And the scene from the Lord of the Rings that I'm referring to has something with Kip in its name.
That's it! I've got a running!
Oh,
let's
man.
Finish this!
This guy's a dark... He looks badass to me.
Watch your back.
Get to the docks.
Be good.
That dang army should be here any minute. Let's move. Oh.
Okay, that's one way to get down.
The docks. Run to the docks. Run! Run!
Where's Garrus?
Come at me, Hellscream! Don't be a fool, Gunnar. Run! We will fight another day.
Which day?
Look out!
Which day? Today.
Keep moving. I see the ships ahead.
Did you remember to keep time for this episode?
Yes, of course I did.
I forgot.
Did you?
Where now?
I cannot see you. You are still behind.
Head for the ships at the end of the road.
Bit.
I'm heading to the docks.
This way! Go! Go! Go!
No, you
there is
mount.
No place to run, outsiders! This is my world! We
I'm running
will
to the docks.
Find you!
We Frostwolves will be waiting for you, Hellscream! You! Your ogres! Your whole Iron Horde! You're as good as dead!
We will find a way through this.
What's he doing?
For Azoth, let's get underway. We will need to build a stronghold if we hope to end the Iron Horde threat. And we're going to need help from the natives.
I don't understand that, though.
Hmm?
This guy has defeated Deathwing. Deathwing.
Yeah.
I mean, Iron Horde shouldn't be a problem, right?
Shut up.
Too much logic for one sentence. To the home of the Frostwolves. Okay. Oh, I found that area. It says Silfang. Where is he?
Axis Town, brothers. Don't you recognize your own clan?
What do you see?
We are
a song of frost and fire. Meet Durotan. Nice one.
Inspire ogres threw me into that hellhole. I'll notch my axe with their skulls until vengeance is mine.
Zim, there is a rare around here. If we can find him and if we can kill him, it will be nice if we did that.
Wait, I'm still on the boat. Now I'm moving to the new place.
Into the bronze jaws. Our people are in great danger.
Drakefar, old friend, you are alive.
Zack says that he's lagging.
But for the actions of
thankfully,
heroes,
we are not.
I would be dead.
Hmm.
Okay, I'm waiting for you on the first checkpoint.
Alright.
So this is the land of the Frostwolves. And in terms of Outland, this would be what? I have no idea which Zangar Sea Nagrand. Okay, so it's basically the old Nagrand. Not Nagrand. What was above Nagrand?
All you have to do is just change from Dianor to Outland.
Can't even remember.
Blade's Edge Mountain. No, wait. It's changed. Hmm. Okay, I think we're ready.
Are you here?
Yep.
Great.
Right behind you. Can't you see the tiny thing on the big scorpion?
No, you're tiny even with the scorpion.
Look! Right, I have the tabard. I have the tabard of our clan.
From
how
a faraway realm, pledged to fight the Iron Horde.
Why do you think I have the scorpion on?
I know your eyes don't work, Shaman, but this one has green skin.
I like how the voice narration is.
I do not need eyes to see it.
Mm.
They are
that's nice, heart. Relaxing sound.
They saved our kin, including your brother.
Can very you well, strangers. You have earned the trust of our shaman.
Well,
I will not turn away the help.
Same company, you know?
Yes, but the previous games were nothing like Walker's Three.
This way.
What? Why?
Well, because it's down here.
I'm just following the guy with the wolf.
Oh, well. Okay.
The guy with the wolf. What is it? Okay.
But the best
How
user.
Goes the fight?
Wait,
for the Frost Wolves. The Horde has important work here.
Plant the Horde banner to claim the land.
Fight with honor.
Oh, come on.
Just plant it here.
Is that where we'll be able to make our stronghold? Stronghold.
Boom.
I can open up a portal to Orgrimmar only briefly. Reinforcements are standing by, I hope.
Oh, can we go back? Best.
NPC found, Grook. Is he... what? Is he... rare?
Found an NPC.
Yes, it says we found an NPC and I think he's... some... Grook, where is he? I got this addon which is telling me when Rare.
We have, at the top, it's flying a dragon with two heads, maybe?
No. No, I don't think so. Anyways. Okay.
Costa, he might be in this cave. Commander. Yep. Here he is.
Grook.
Yeah. I'll Skog. Take care of it, geez.
Is he rare?
No.
Okay, so his name is Grook. Kill 8 Frostbite Gromlings.
Goblin engineering.
Okay, let's kill the... I can't find this guy, so let's kill the Gromlings.
Alright, where is it? Wait, I still need to complete the quest. I didn't do it yet. Yeah, I need to update my addons as well. I don't have many, but it's a little, it's a few key addons.
Which one you don't have?
Wait, weren't they supposed to merge the weapons? So when you have one, it pretty much handles all your builds.
Yeah, they did something like that, but you need new weapons.
Well, these rewards, for example.
And what's with the... So we need another... four of the groanings. Okay.
Anyways, where are you?
So yeah, apparently, so if you notice, some of the items that you will be getting are they have like intelligence and agility. This is so Warcraft 3, man. Peons cutting trees down. Okay, hear this again. Grook. It says Grook. Where is he? His last target. Grook. That's weird. And we need another one of the Gruelings. Here is one.
Then you attack me.
Okay. Time to turn in the quests.
What crew standing by?
I can't hear you so loudly, Jim. Can you come close to the microphone?
Right away. I'm on it!
A bit better? Can you hear me now?
Oh, love it!
Not so much. It used to be even better before. Let me check some of the settings. One moment.
I didn't touch it at all. It's exactly as it was before.
Okay. No worries, I found it.
Okay.
Oh, there's a portal here, I think, to what? No, we can't use it. And we move on. Skog slain.
I think they're shared.
Yes, they are shared, some of them. Is he here? Oh man, I think it's gonna be who taps it first, Jim.
Oh, You know, I didn't finish the previous quest, right?
Which one?
The groanings. I've told you 5 times. Uh-oh.
How did you do that? I was killing stuff next to you.
Well, I didn't have the quest at that point because I was looking for that rare mob.
Don't look for the rare mob. Where are you? Where are you?
Look at the map.
The ogre kinda hid you. How many more do you need?
None, I'm done.
Okay.
All I need to do is just go
just turn it in.
Okie dokie. So yeah, this portal apparently we cannot use.
Maybe they will allow us to use it later on or something.
Hope so. After we establish... Okay, I'm coming. After we establish the fort over here.
The mob is supposed to be here, right?
Yeah.
Oh man. So, then, as soon as you see it, frost socket.
Anything.
What brings you here?
Something adapted.
Adapted, I think.
Yeah. Either that or it's shared.
Yes. I would imagine it would be served. I mean, Blizzard like really making these mistakes after so much time.
Get the point there. They're not some like some other companies that they're asking you the leg of a boar. They only give you one of the legs when you kill it, and they have about 500 players for 10 boars.
What's next, Commander?
What's the construction of the garrison by using the master survey?
Precision
Goblin
Engineering.
So we're getting our garrisons? Nice.
I hope we're getting our own.
Oh.
Your heroic deeds have earned you this Frostwolf land.
Nice one.
It is from here that you will lead the Horde to victory.
My garrison.
Commander.
IR.
Go, my minions. All right. If you find a trainer, let me know.
Oh, flight point. In my garrison. This is my garrison or your garrison or all of those.
Hey,
oh, Garrison Hearthstone, very nice.
Right away.
Love it. Have Scudded get the peons working, investigate your Garrison cast, and find Senior Peon 2.
Alright.
Alright.
Yeah, I'll take care of it.
We're ready for construction. Collect 10 Dredgeboat salvages.
I'm on it.
It says garrison, but
what's beyond your mind?
Slay Groog.
Be seeing.
So we take a look around the garrison first, yes, see if there's anything available. Yeah. Or
maybe we can trade.
And the thing is that really safe.
I am listening. Beware the wild.
Okay, I have a guy here that says Blueprints Ventor, and he says
Commander.
Come back once you upgrade to tier 2.
Don't be shy.
Okay.
This means the garrison upgrades somehow.
Okay. So, we're gonna make a short break and we're going to be with you shortly with the next episode then. See you for now. See you in the next episode.